Cats are always hungry. When a cat looks at you, it's wondering whether or not eating you would be worth the effort. Luckily, human flesh isn't usually on the feline menu. The star of Burger Cat is hankering after delicious meaty sandwiches that have been blown up with nitroglycerin. It's up to you to help Burger Cat recover the delicious morsels and have a good old chow down. Burger Cat is a platformer with a twist. Instead of taking direct control of your feline friend, you need to use the tools at your disposal to create a safe path between the cat and Burger. To start with, this is as simple as putting a few blocks over some bottomless pits. As things progress, you'll be digging pits to avoid spinning saw blades, using trampolines to fling Burger Cat to previously unreachable heights, and laying down mouse lures to make him change direction. Essentially, it's Lemmings, but with less expansive levels and fewer tricks up your sleeve. You get plenty of time to consider the best route to build before you send Burger Cat waddling after his lost patties, and you're given the right amount of material to build it. It makes for an interesting, slow-paced game in which trial and error are as much part of your playtime as Eureka moments. Unfortunately, the game isn't without its little snags. There's no undo button, which means if you place the last piece of your route in the wrong place, you're going to have to go back and do the whole thing again. A fast-forward option would be nice too, letting you zoom Burger Cat across the level and onto the next. Small on-screen buttons for selecting your various tools don't help. Niggles like this really detract from what is an enjoyable, slightly different puzzler, turning a simple task into a frustrating series of retries. Burger Cat isn't a bad game, and if you can get past the difficulties, you'll find a lot to like. Just beware that frustration is waiting around the corner to gnaw at you like a ravenous tabby.